Good morning, students. Today, to continue with our chapter Entrepreneur Journey, we will discuss about collaborators. Now, who are collaborators? Collaborators are, they have a personality which is natural gift called sociability, which allows them to use their influence to get what they want. It is all about people. They relish the people side of the business. They typically benefit from having a partner who is more aggressive about developing new business. They usually are not comfortable with cold calling or pitching new ideas. They like to follow prescribed rules and guidelines. Collaborators are good at running customer service oriented or retail businesses, or any business where being convincing is an important aspect of getting the job done in the right manner. So they are good convincers. They are good in convincing people. Collaborators do well within structured environments where people are an element of success. Collaborators can be great salesmen in a warm selling market because they use their sociability to sell their expertise. Warm selling means they bring the proposal to them, prospect to them, often through a letter or advertisement, enticing the prospect to contact them for more information about their product or service. So they are in a, they want to be in a business where more and more people can be convinced. They can be good retailers or in a customer care, they can run customer care service, customer support services, or CRM. So they are good collaborators. Thank you.